Hello, and thank you for joining me for another part of my Napoleon campaign. So I just finished the war with Spain. Gonna turn it on. Finished the war with Spain and Naples, reclaimed Sicily for Sicily. And now I am going to turn my attention to these two provinces, these two countries. Reclaim them for the Netherlands. No Burgundy. I'm not gonna pick a rival right now because the only rival I can pick is the Turkish Empire, and I don't want them to guarantee the people that I want to fight. Golden Horde's fighting Turkey again. Are they gonna actually transfer territory this time? Who is that? Oh, it's Theodora. I wonder if they're trying to get territory past the Genoan Curtain, and they can't, so they're just peacing out. But they this is like the sixth war they fought in like 10 years. I don't even know how that's possible, but they just keep fighting them. I also have a ton of money I have to spend. Well, I don't have to spend it, but I think, let's see, I'm going to finish building warehouses. And here I'll build a warehouse for them. Build a warehouse in Paris's province, in Paris's region. There's not many left. So I've done that. That should help with their production, I believe. And now I'm going to build centers of trade. Some centers of trade. I forgot one. And maybe roads now. Actually, I should build some universities in the provinces with the most upper class pops. I'm not sure where they. Oh, I'd love to build one here for 200 ducats. They decrease tax income by 1.5 ducat. Is that monthly or yearly? Well, I'm not gonna build it here because this isn't my culture. And there's something about culture and upper pops, education not happening if they're not your culture. Build some mines, actually. Just in this node, trade node. I want one university. Marketplace. I'm actually going to cancel that and build this university. Wait, is this? It doesn't say. Doesn't say where that cost is. I can't imagine that's monthly because they only this Paris only produces 16 ducats a year. So if I'm paying 36 ducats a year for my university, I'm running a deficit of 21. So I don't. Yeah, 30, 20. So I think that's yearly. I'm gonna read this. Universities exist to educate the upper class students. Yeah, it's just I think it's just better to have as many universities as possible, because then you'll educate. At the worst, you'll just educate people from other countries and they'll increase your tax income. My thinking, at least. And I think you need at least one upper class pop in the population in the province to actually build it anyway, so I believe. They don't tell you the requirements. Oh no, requires town hall. Okay, they do tell you the requirements. I'm gonna build a town hall here. And that'll be it for now. Bohemia is winning their war against Austria. Very interesting. Muscovy seems. I'll take the ducats, thank you very much. I'm gonna break this Muscovy alliance again. Seems like they're always at war with the Golden Horde. That's the only reason I think I would want them as an ally or to go against Turkey, but I don't have any plans on attacking Turkey for a while. But it'd be really great if for some reason Turkey never conquers these provinces and they just keep going to war and peacing out without taking any territory. That'd be great. Just preoccupy themselves with the Golden Horde. This territory is not exactly good anyway, even if they get it. There's like 30 pops total in all these provinces, except this one. The only reason, as I said, is for the Muscovy Alliance would be to go to war with the Golden Horde. Not that I need them, it'll just make it a lot easier, but. I already have a Broke Alliance modifier with them. If only I bordered them, then I can get a royal marriage. I guess I'll keep it for now. Let's see. Oh, they got a. They got a nice guy. 366. Corruption's going down. Alright, I can get Spain as a. That's good. They just wanted to get rid of the embargo. I'm on to you, Spain. I know your tricks. I do not gain. Because the papal state hates me. Look, I needed to break that alliance for 15 dip points. I'm sorry. It's actually loot scare that they're really. It's not even the alliance. I can improve relations. I'm gonna try to revoke more privileges. This one. I think that's the best to get rid of first. Then my army tradition decay can. My army tradition can stop decaying. So much. Oh, here we go. Where's my stability at? Okay, so if I go down 2, I think it should go over to 0. That's not bad. Alright, that went good. Well. I don't know what these two are. I've never seen culture level? And urban production bonuses? Huh. Okay, Spain is no longer a rival. I'm just farming Spain for power projection. Anytime you want to come back, Spain. Okay, really? Is this. Yes, I'll take another 10 power projection for eclipsing them. So prestige slots will tend to search for promising students outside of your country, which provides some revenue along with an extra boost to our power beyond what would be generated from a domestic student. Alright, just picked up 10 more power projection because Spain is having an internal crisis. Civil Art Academy. I wonder if it would be better art. That's a lot of art power, but I don't. I wonder if it's better to. I'm gonna build this. I think it's better to have a level 3 university rather than like 10 level 1 universities. That's my assumption. I don't know everything there is to know because they didn't really explain it in the last patch, and this is my first time playing the new patch, so they've added a bunch of these explanations into the game, and I haven't really read any of them, so I'm still kind of learning a little bit. Damn it. England? Alright. I have a lot of prestige. I think what I'm going to do is I'm going to put as many points into tech as possible, and then around if I ever get caught up in tech, then I'll start putting the points into the ideas. And if I hit 1550 when the new institution arrives, then I'll put points. I'll definitely put my points into ideas as it becomes more expensive to put them into tech, if that makes sense. Spain, I can do this all day. Alright, these guys are allied with Baden. These guys are allied with Mecklenburg, Schwerin, Munster, Oldenburg, Wurzburg. Munster. Mecklenburg. Oldenburg, Wurzburg. You know, I'll fight these guys first, because those are just small guys. Although, are these guys... Oh, they're in the HRE. That's not good. So I can't do that. Are these guys in the HRE? Me, Grisham, Strasbourg, Switzerland, Bologna. I'm not afraid of Milan. It's just, well, tech 22, maybe I should be afraid of them. No, I'm only one tech behind. Okay, if I was an ally to them, I'd fight them. But I'm allied to them. I have 33 favors, so I'm gonna wait. They're going to give it to Austria right now. As of right now, they'll give it to Austria. And Austria is at tech 8, 3 tech levels behind. And they have no really, really good allies, so that won't be a problem. How old is the Milanese ruler? He's 59. He should die soon. Alright, and I have a max manpower. So I'm going to put some into... So if I put 25%, I'd pay, what, 400 ducats? You know what, I'll just contribute half. I'm not sure where I should build. Irrigation canals? I'm not entirely sure where the best place is to build them, so. I have 23 extra manpower now. 23,000. So I think I'll build a road. Can I build roads? No. I can upgrade roads though. So there's a road. There's no road here. Cost is 300, so it'll be 100, I'll cover 50, 100, okay. Then it goes from Paris to one of these to there, to here. Then there's a road. There's a road. There's a road. There's a road. Then to this province. I'll just stick the remaining manpower here. But I won't build it. Not yet. I don't have the money. I'm going to end this part here. Thank you for watching.